Hi everyone, my name is Anthony Cyrus, founder and CEO of Seller Circle. Setting up your first Amazon campaign can feel a bit daunting. In this video, I'll share my recommendation on step-by-step approach to help you launch your campaign effectively. Let's go over step-by-step process. Step 1, keyword research. Start with keyword research. I recommend using Amazon Search Query Performance Tool and Top Search Term to find keywords that best match your product and audience. Step 2, check ASN readiness. Make sure your ASN is ready for advertising. This means having optimized title, bullet point, images, and rating. Advertising a product that is retail ready is crucial. It should have A+ content, buy box, and ideally a rating over 4 stars. Step 3, define campaign objective and placement goals. Then decide where you want your ads to show up. If you're aiming for top of search, I suggest to set higher bid than Amazon suggestion. For product page ads, I recommend to go with mid-range bids. Step 4, separate match type in different campaigns. Finally, if you're creating a manual campaign, I recommend to create different manual campaigns for broad, phrase, and exact matches. And this lets you control bids for each match type, helping you optimize based on performance. And that's it. With these steps, you're ready to launch a well-structured campaign that reaches the right audience and sets your product up for success. I recommend you to keep refining, and you'll see your campaigns perform better over time.